Hi guys, this is Maddie. In this video, I'm gonna show you 14 interesting things about Earth that will blow your mind. Let's start. The hottest recorded temperature on Earth was 134 degrees. Death Valley holds the record for the hottest day ever, clocking in at a balmy 134 degrees Fahrenheit back in 1913. The strongest earthquake measured 9.5. The most powerful earthquake ever recorded happened in 1960, when a 9.5 magnitude tremor shook Chile, destroying buildings, creating a series of tsunamis, and killing as many as 6,000 people. The world's longest mountain. The world's longest mountain chain is 40,389 miles long and is located underwater. Called the mid-ocean ridge, this underwater range was formed by magma rising to fill gaps that form as Earth's plates shifted. Only three people have visited the deepest part of Earth. The deepest part of Mariana Trench is known as Challenger Deep, and it extends about 36,000 feet below the surface of the ocean. Only three people have ever visited this area, and movie director James Cameron is one of them. Earth's oceans are so large and deep, humans have only explored 5% of them. Even while Google Earth becomes more technologically advanced, much of the planet's seafloor can't be measured because water interferes with radio waves. Although technology has allowed humanity to create maps of all the Earth's oceans with a resolution of up to about 3 miles, we are able to make more clear and accurate maps of the Moon, Mars, and Venus. Earth's rotational North Pole is drifting about 10 centimeters a year to the east. The North Pole axis that the Earth rotates around is slowly moving eastward, according to scientists. Since Earth wobbles slightly as it turns, the back and forth movement of the North Pole would normally not be cause for alarm. An Earth day is actually 23 hours, 56 minutes, and 4 seconds long. You're probably aware that it takes 24 hours for the sun to end up in the same spot in the sky as our planet rotates. However, because Earth is rotating as well as orbiting the sun, there is a slight difference in time. Earth is not a perfect sphere. Since Earth is spinning at about 1,000 miles per hour, this motion gives the planet an oblate, spheroid shape rather than a sphere. This means the middle of the Earth around the equator bulges out slightly. Although Earth may look perfectly round in photos, the distance from sea level to Earth's core at the equator is 13 miles greater than Earth's poles. The oceans hold $771 trillion worth of gold. Not that you'd be able to get at any of it, but scientists estimate that the ocean of the world contains approximately 20 million tons of gold. The hottest spot in the world is in California. So for years, El Aziza, Libya was reputed as the hottest place in the world, with recorded temperature of 136 degrees Fahrenheit in 1922. But those measurements have since been invalidated by scientists. Earth gets very, very cold. It may not surprise you that Antarctica is the coldest place on the planet, but what might surprise you is just how cold it gets there. Temperatures on the East Antarctic Plateau have been found to dip to minus 133.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Earth is really old. It's about 4.54 billion years old. Oh, rocks can walk. If a storm gets going intense enough, it can make it look as if rocks are walking. That's been documented multiple times in California's Death Valley, where conditions can occasionally be just right. Not too sunny, with steady winds and standing water. The deepest place on Earth is in the Pacific Ocean. The Mariana Trench, an underwater canyon in the western Pacific Ocean, measures 35,813 feet below sea level. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you soon in the next video.